camera's at the apex of your jump. I just need you to get airborne and say something inspirational. Sorry, say something inspirational, y'all.
No.
All right, cool. This time, I'll throw up a couple of targets. Try to shoot them before you land, and it'll make for an even better poster. And say something inspirational again.
Crouching.
Then say something cool and look as badass as possible.
Huh.
Spit out your posters.
I hate dragons. Just kidding. Joke. Don't freak out. Deadlift, that guy asked you to kill, just ordered a bunch of inspiration. Post-its.
I have motivational issues.
Head to his ship and put them up everywhere. Here, take the posters and the delivery confirmation.
Huh? 50%.
I need you to get that delivery confirmation signed before you put the posters up.
Why don't we just make up a word that rhymes with orange?
So why is this deadlift guy gotta die?
He's kind of a dick.
All right.
Well, he also stole my Moonzumi Digistract key, stranded me out here, and got really rude when I told him I wasn't into guys. But mainly the being a dick thing.
Hunter, this is Colonel Zarpadon. You must leave Elpis. Things are about to get much worse. I don't want to kill you if I don't have to.
Got paid to kill you. Gotta do it.
Fine. Do what you will. Deadlift, this is Colonel Zarpadon. I need you to kill the Vault Hunters headed for your ship.
Get them, Zarp. I ain't taking orders from the chick who threw me in prison.
They said your jump pads are stupid.
I will annihilate them!
Merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Lovely. Pleasure doing business. Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'm your kid.
Warning, entering vacuum.
Do I spy mercenaries approaching me ship? I will soar into the air and crush you with a butt slam. Highbrow!
I like this guy.
Posters. After all, I like to think I run a reputable organization.
Got a package. Sign for it or I'll kill you.
I would be delighted.
Great. Now give him the package.
Thanks. Now get out of my sight.
He's got the package? Cool. Now kill him. Guy's an asshole.
What is this? What secrets do you
have? Awesome. Now you just have to put the posters up all around the ship. Deadlift's men will try to kill you the entire time, but...
Warning, oxygen levels at half.
same.
Disable the jump pad! Forgive me, jump pad!
Crap! Better head up to that geothermal substation, see what the damage is.
Step it up, soldier! Look like you want it!
Warning, no atmosphere detected.
Thank you.
busted. Got an idea, though. You could be the fuse.
Do what now?
If you complete the circuit between those two live wires, it should reactivate the jump pad. Just stand between the two sparky bits.
Sounds dangerous.
Just two more and you're done. I'm incredibly happy that you're doing this for me. If that's not clear, it's only because I've spent several months isolated, getting almost killed by Krakens.
Yeah, all right.
Just put up one last poster and you're all done.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Well, now I'm hungry.
I overexposed the last set of pictures, so I used a cat photo instead. People like cats. Anyway, come on back.
50%.
Word that rhymes with orange.
I had a cat. It died.